Extremely high winds in northern Spain tested the skills of pilots as they landed in extreme weather conditions that swayed planes and frightened passengers. Video footage captured planes landing in sweeping winds, which forced some pilots to abort the landing process. Spain had registered winds of over 130 kilometers per hour in severe weather that really was not ideal for flying. Tough extreme weather tested the skills of the pilots, and luckily there were no casualties or cancellations. Sally Turner for IB Times TV.